5.
Eyes on raid weapon stash contract. Deliver cargo contract here. To go. Undead hostile terminated.
Terminus weapons. Take it. Get it to Exfil.
There's a fully loaded Terminus LTV in there just begging to be off it.
I'll get us there.
Terminus chopper inbound.
Bounty hunt contract available.
Time to go!
not even there and that he's grossing me out.
I know what you're talking about, because one of my friends showed me it. Some dude shoots this sniper, yeah. You do realize it's edit, though.
I'll get us there!
Hey, what's up, Talk Collector? What are you going to do? How many millions you got now then? Since you've been slavering people. Get your millions for you, just for you to run around a tree for 5 minutes. To get the snipers done. Yeah, 5.3 mil. So I have some.
ACV contract spotted.
Oh shit, I forgot I had
a buy station here.
Forgot I had all these chunk of meat.
Someone order an ether containment vehicle.
Sell it.
Special delivery inbound on drop location.
Strike team. Your job is to escort the ACV while it cleanses the area of vortexes.
I'm sweating. Are you sweating?
Other gold going right. Towards defense to fire the income docks. That's what you say. That's what you say. That's what you say.
Loading system drivers.
Start going to go towards your antique gun collector.
If anything tries to stop the ACV, you need to defend it with your life. Or, you know, try your best.
Lightning energy charge!
Yeah, that's what you say. Yeah, that's what you say. Yeah, the rest of the... $5.2 million in your bed, in your secret treasure chest, isn't it?
Got that pretty fast.
I just need to find a pack of punch. I've opened all the chests and that's in my sanctuary.
Yeah, okay. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, it goes straight in your pocket. Wait, whoa. I am. I got kind of scared then. Sometimes I forget that I stopped recording since related to YouTube stuff. Yeah, I got 300 kills quite fast.
Eyes on raid weapon stash contract.
Yeah, but the only thing about you, your brother, he was actually open up about it, he didn't give a shit, but you're lying to your people. You're making it like you are good, but you ain't. That's worse. Why is you run? Why do you run around your tree and watch me? You're making millions and then you're just giving peasants pennies. God, just imagine how much money. I do genuinely think if they made it so you could, you still got the money when you wasn't even on the game. I would, mate, I'd add billions. They'd have just been a castle dedicated to the money, literally.
Undead hostile terminal.
that's what it's all right. I understand this.
Well done. The more guns those mercs can recover, the less trouble they'll cause.
To the victor go the spoils. Proper job, Deadpool.
Because even I do it sometimes, depending on the game, if it's an achievement and whatnot. Great example, like Saints Row 3, or is it Saints Row 4, the one when you become president or whatever? There's that achievement to.
Eyes on raid weapons.
The achievement to do all the challenges or whatever, and there's one to, like, go so many. Do like the distance, miles or whatever, and then you get a hover jet thing, bike, and then you just go around in a circle. Mate, trust me.
Outfitted a stronghold nearby. Expect increased enemy movement in your AO.
I've done it for a lot of games, actually, to be fair. I've done it for a very lot of games.
Marine to strike team. The Mercs hit a weapon stash not far from you. Get in there and take it.
If they can't keep their gear locked down, then it's fair game. Catch them adrift.
Because I think the latest game that I did it for was, I think it's Dying Light 2.
Heads up, Deadpool. You've got shamblers inbound your position.
Because there's an achievement to, like, run so many miles. You could literally do the same thing. You could just run around in a circle. When I stopped streaming, I did it. For an achievement. It's been a very long time since I played Fable 3. Just had to give him the sniper, didn't it? Blue variant. But it's not that sniper though, is it? It's not the sniper that I'm using. Since I'm here as well, I might as well go and get.
Ammo depot here. I'll get us there.
I might as well go get the free dead shot.
Undead hostile terminated. And
find a. Someone's already done it. Well, I think they have anyway. Have a look. Yes. Someone's already done it.
Fucking hell!
Starting to do it again. Zombies are just spawning.
Time to go.
Reports of deadbolt actual. Systems have gone crazy on all aircraft in Hangar F. And my dodgy knee's playing up again.
Eyes on a pack-a-punch.
Supports terminus in the field. Stamp it out.
Stop moving, you bitch. Ah, boys, oh, he's stuck. Play it on this. Give me the bike. Thank you. Whoa! Don't you dare! Server's nearly out of shit.
Just give us an edge! I'll Got an ether purge contract.
You know, go ahead. Have at. But if some spooky shit up and grabs you, I ain't coming to the rescue.
Why is the game not spawning like thingies in like the web, because they're all on, they're always on your side of it.
Escort ACB contract spotted.
But there's me trying to just get kills and whatnot, and it keeps tier two, it's not spawning the ones that I want. The gas is right there as well. Need to. I should be near the figgy soon. I should be near the kills for this sniper as well.
Tango removed.
Ether vortex nullification
station. Containment system active.
Nice, just done it. Just did it. So now I can just extra. I should have time.
Right, electronics are going absolutely mental down here. Got my people wide and out back to this soaker blow over.
It's crazy to think that.
Time to go!
Just because you stay late with the snipers, it's best to stay in tier 1 because of the fly. They're not exactly good for fire rate, but they are powerful. Oh dear. And I'm barely getting any ether tools.
Point. Get your asses here, PDQ. Thanks, Deadbolt Actual.
Energy mine, going up!
We're RTB.
Extract helo departing EZ. See you soon, Deadbolt.